Well, thousands of students who attend the Community College of Baltimore County are about to get some much-needed learning space.
It's coming in the form of a new $30 million education complex in Owings Mills. 11 News education reporter Tim Tootin is live in the newsroom with more on this story. Tim?
Rob, this project has been on the drawing board for more than 20 years. It was held up by a series of problems, including red tape, cost, and the economy. But today, it finally got a green light.
It's a $30 million building, which will go up on the grounds of the Owings Mills Metro Station. The project will add a new library and expand the Community College of Baltimore County, which right now is renting space in a small office building on Painters Mill Road.
We will have 27 classrooms. We will have several specialized labs that we haven't had before, science labs, art laboratories, technology laboratories. We will be able to do things we've not been able to do here for the students who want to come to the Owings Mills Center.
I'm very excited to be a part of it. More than likely, I'll be taking some more classes here because it's more convenient to me.
And that'll give CCBC students across the county more options.
A lot of the students live closer towards this Owings Mills Extension Center, so they can come here, graduate. The students that live closer to Catonsville, they can go there and graduate.
Most of them don't have to take the bus all the way to Catonsville, so they can take all the classes here and graduate here at the same time. I think that's a good thing.
3, 2, 1.
The Owings Mills project comes at a time when enrollment at the Community College of Baltimore County has gone up more than 40%.
I guarantee you that the resources, the classes, the technology, and the inviting atmosphere of this building promise to draw people of every age and interest together in a building designed for learning, exploration, and shared knowledge.
The county executive is also hoping this new project, when it's complete, will help boost business at the Owings Mills Mall and the Northwest Baltimore County community.
Now, the six-story building is set to open in the winter of 2013. Live in the 11 Newsroom, Tim Tootin, WBAL-TV 11 News.